And we will see you next week on The County Seat.